Good morning and welcome to Power Monday. 大家早上好，欢迎来到 Power 星期一。我们今天要学学怎样在我们 Telegram 应用程序增加我们字的大小。Today we're going to learn how to increase the font size of the messages in Telegram. So let's go and learn how to do it. 让我们去学学看怎样把它增加吧。欢迎回来 ，Welcome back. I hope all of you have learned how to increase the font size in Telegram. 我希望你们在我们 Telegram 应用程序已经学到怎样增加那个字的大小了，好吗？你们可以教你们的朋友 ，You guys can teach all your other friends. But for now, let's go and exercise. 我们现在要去运动了 ，Let's go, let's exercise.Welcome to exercise, 欢迎来到运动。我们今天要做专注上半身的运动。For today, our exercises will be focusing on our upper body, mainly our shoulders, 专注于我们的肩膀。Our chest, 我们胸口的肌肉。Our back, 我们背部的肌肉。Our biceps, 我们的二头肌。And our triceps, 我们的三头肌。Okay, for today, we'll do our exercises, all 12 repetitions. 我们今天每一个运动都要做12次，好吗？我们要什么器材呢？ What equipment do we need? Very simple, we only need our resistance band. 我们只需要我们的阻力带。如果没有阻力带的话，不用担心。If you don't have a resistance band, don't worry. We will still have a non-resistance band version.我们会有没有阻力带的版本。怎么拿到阻力带呢？ How do you actually get the resistance band? Very easy. Sign up as our member. 成为我们的会员。在我们这个视频的连接视频的描述里面有这个 Google 表格让你们登记。In the video description below, there is a Google form link for all of you to register. Without further ado, let's go and do our warm up.我们还在等什么呢？让我们去做我们的热身。Let us begin our warm up. 让我们开始我们的热身。我们的热身有四个不同的动作。Our warm up has four different movements. First one, 第一个炒米粉 fry bee hoon. Okay. Second one, wipe window. 第二个抹窗。第三个开窗 number three, open window.And number four, mop floor, 第四个抹地 right side first, and then our left side, 踩我们的左边。我们做这个四个动作的当时 while doing these four movements, let's make sure our legs are marching, 我们记得我们的脚要操兵。好吗？ Are you guys ready? 你们准备好了吗？让我们开始我们的热身 let us begin our warm up.We'll be right back. 马景超冰，炒米粉 fry people big circles 大圈圈，炒米粉大圈圈 ，very good， keep it up， 起来。What window 嘛窗，走高一点 ，hands higher，very good，keep it up， 继续加油，很好。Open window 开窗，游泳 ，swimming，very good， 很好。跟着音乐的节奏 ，follow the rhythm of the music。Okay, number four, mop floor, mati. Very good, keep it up. Right side first, 右边先. Keep it up, 很好. Okay, 换边天 side. 左边 left side. Very good, 很好. Keep it up, 继续来。OK， 马景超冰 ，Very good， 很好。Legs higher， 脚高一点。炒米粉 ，Fried Bee Hoon，Very good， 大圈圈 ，Big Circle。Okay, open window, 开窗 Big circles, very good, 很好继续 continue. Okay, get ready, 准备好抹地大力快快 mop floor, hard and fast, very good, 很好 keep it up.Okay, 前 side, 换边 let's go. 左边 left side, very good. 很好，继续。Okay, 马景超冰 let's go. Legs higher, 走高一点。Very good, 很好。Yes, doing well.Okay, white window, 马窗 Very good Last part 了 Last part ready Get ready, 准备好 Open window, 开窗 Okay, very well done 做得很好我们做一点深呼吸 Let's do some deep breathingIn through the nose and out through the mouth. 鼻子吸，嘴巴呼。Let's breathe in, 吸 and out, 呼。Breathe in, 吸 and out, 呼。Breathe in, 吸 and out, 呼。Last one, breathe in, 吸。And now, who? Okay, very well done. 做得很好。我们已经做完了我们的热身。We have already finished our warm up. So let us start our first exercise. 让我们开始我们第一个运动。This is our first exercise. 这是我们第一个运动。我们第一个运动会专注于我们肩膀的肌肉。Our first exercise will be focusing on our shoulder muscle. So let me demonstrate to you all. 让我示范给你们看。我们拿起我们的阻力带 ，Let's pick up our resistance band. Let's step on it. 我们踩着它，脚跟肩膀的宽度一样 ，legs shoulder width apart. Our hands holding the end of the resistance band. 我们手拿着阻力带的尾端 ，OK， 很容易，快上 ，very easy. Up fast, up fast.Slowly down 上快慢慢下 OK， 记得我们的首要词 ，Remember our hands have to be straight。OK， so how do we adjust the difficulty？ 我们要怎样去调整难度呢？很容易very easy。If we want it to be harder， 我们要它难一点，我们就拿低一点 ，we hold it lower。OK， so opposite， if we want it easier， 我们要它容易一点，我们就拿尾端一点 ，we hold it more to the end。OK， so this is the resistance band version， 这就是我们阻力带的版本。OK， 现在是我们没有阻力带的版本， this is the non-resistant band version， very simple， stand straight， 很容易，我们站直，手放旁边， hands by the side， imagine you're holding on to a resistant band， 想象你在拿着阻力带，我们要上快， we go up fast， up fast 上快，慢慢下， up fast， slowly down。Okay, for the resistant band version and the non-resistant band version, we'll both do 12 repetitions. 我们有阻力带的版本，还有没有阻力带的版本，一样也是做12次。来，我们准备好 ，Let's get ready. Okay, 拿起阻力带 ，bring up a resistant band, step on the resistant band, 踩着阻力带，脚跟肩膀的宽度一样 ，legs shoulder width apart.Adjust your own difficulty, 自己调整难度，选择适合自己的难度。Choose the difficulty that's most suitable for you. Hands by the side, 手放在旁边，12次 ,12 times. Let's begin. 我们开始。One, slowly down. Two, 慢慢下。Three, slowly down. Four, 慢慢下。Five, slowly down. Six, keep it up. Seven, slowly down. Eight, 慢慢下. Nine, keep it up. Three more to go. Ten, slowly down. 11, 慢慢下. And last one, 12, slowly down.Okay, so this is our first exercise. 这是我们第一个运动。第一个运动专注哪里呢？ First exercise focuses on which muscle? Our shoulder muscle. 我们肩膀的肌肉。好吗？现在我们去做我们的第二个运动。Let's go and do our second exercise. 这是我们第二个运动。This is our second exercise.Our second exercise will be focusing on our chest muscle. 我们第二个运动会专注于我们胸口的肌肉。让我示范给你们看我们阻力带的版本。Let me demonstrate the resistant band version. Okay, let's take the resistant band, loop it around our back. 我们拿我们的阻力带套在我们的背后，从 armpit 这边出来， come out from the armpit. Palm facing out, palm facing up, 手掌心向上，拿着我们的这个阻力带，很容易的。我要你们推 ，I want all of you to push, push fast, 推快，推快 ，push fast, 慢慢回来 ，slowly come back, push fast, slowly come back, 推快，慢慢回来，好吗？怎样调整难度呢 ？How are we going to change the difficulty? Very easy. If you want it more difficult, 要它难一点，我们就拿靠近我们的胸口 ，hold it closer to the chest. If you want it to be more difficult.We want it more easier. 我们要它容易一点，我们就拿离我们的胸口远一点， hold it further away from our chest. Okay, so this is the resistant band version. 这就是我们阻力带的版本。现在让我示范给你们看，不用阻力带的版本。Let me demonstrate the non-resistant band version. Very simple. We'll stand straight. 一样的，我们站直，手放在一起， hands together.OK, 我们的手指向外 palm, our fingers facing out. Push our hands together at our chest level. 手在我们胸口的高度推在一起。我要你们推出去。I want all of you to push out all the way. 一直按住 and back all the way. And out, push hard hard and back. OK, same thing, 一样的。我们阻力带的版本还有不用阻力带的版本。两个都是做12次 ,both will be done at 12 repetitions, okay? So choose the version that you're doing, 选择你们要做的版本。 调整难度 adjust the difficulty and let's get ready to do the exercise together. 我们准备好一起做这个运动好吗？来，我们阻力带套在背后 resistance band、loop around our back, palm facing up, 手掌心向上 OK, 12次 12 times, let's begin. 我们开始 1, slowly back, 2,慢慢下 3 slowly back 4 慢慢下 5 keep it up, very good 6 slowly back 7 慢慢下 8 keep it up 9 慢慢下10, slowly down. 11, 慢慢下 last one. 12, slowly down. Okay, very well done. This is our second exercise. 这就是我们第二个运动。我们现在去做我们第三个运动。Let's go and do our third exercise.This is our third exercise. 这是我们第三个运动。我们第三个运动会专注于我们背部的肌肉。Our third exercise will be focusing on our back muscle. So let me demonstrate, the resistance band version. 让我示范给你们看阻力带的版本，好吗？来，我们拿起我们的阻力带，阻力带放在我们的前面。Resistance band put in front of us. Palm facing down, 手掌心向下。OK, 很容易的，我要你们拉开 I want all of you to pull it open. Pull it open fast, 拉快慢慢关 slowly close. OK, open fast, slowly close. OK, remember when doing this action, our hands, 我们的手要直 OK, 我不要你们弯 I don't want all of you to bend your hands. I want all of you to open, hand straight, 手直 OK.还没有讲的就是要怎样调整难度呢 What I haven't mentioned is how we're going to adjust the difficulty. Very easy. If you want it easier, 要容易一点我们就拿宽一点 We hold it wider. If you want it more difficult, 我们要它难一点我们就拿它靠近一点 We hold it closer together. So this is actually how you adjust the difficulty. 这就是你要怎样去调整难度。好吗我们不要用阻力带的版本要怎样做呢 How are we going to do the non-resistant band version? Same, let's stand straight, 我们站直手放在前面 hands in front of us hands straight, 手直我要你们拉去后面 pull to the back 挤我们背部的肌肉 squeeze our back muscle and come back squeeze our back muscle 挤背部的肌肉再回来 OK, 一样两个版本都是做12次 both versions we're going to do 12 repetitionsSo let's do it together. 我们一起做，好吗？拿起阻力带，阻力带乃在我们的前面。Pick up the resistance band, put the resistance band in front of us. Adjust the difficulty to your own level. 自己调整难度，适合自己的难度。我们准备好 ，Let's get ready. 12 repetitions, 12次。我们开始 ，Let's begin. 1, slowly down. 2, 慢慢关。3, slowly down. 4, 慢慢关. 5, slowly down. 6, 慢慢关. 7, slowly down. 8, 慢慢关. 9, slowly down. 10,慢慢关 11 slowly down last one 12 慢慢关 OK this is our back exercise 这就是我们背部的运动让我们去我们第四个运动 Let's move on to our fourth exerciseThis is our fourth exercise. 这就是我们第四个运动。我们第四个运动会专注于我们的 二头肌。Our fourth exercise will be focusing on our bicep muscle. So let me demonstrate, 让我示范给你们看。拿起阻力带 ,pick up the resistant band. Step on the resistant band, 踩着阻力带，脚跟肩膀的宽度一样。Legs shoulder width apart. Hands holding the end of the resistant band. 手拿着阻力带的尾端，手放在旁边。Hands by the side, chicken wing closed. 七字板关注，我们上快 ,we up fast. Slowly down. 上快，慢慢下。要怎样调整难度呢 ?How are we going to adjust the difficulty? Very simple. If you want it to be more difficult, 要难一点就拿低一点 ,we hold it lower. If you want it to be easier, 我们它容易一点我们就拿它高一点比较这样比较、靠近我们的尾端 ,closer to the end. Okay? If you want it to be easier. Okay? So, non-resistant band version, 不用阻力带的版本。也是一样，我们站直，手放旁边 ，hands by the side， 指根明 close， 记指板关注。我们要上快 ，up fast，slowly down，up fast， 慢慢下。OK， 来，我们准备好，两个都是12次 ，both versions of 12 repetitions。So let's get ready， 我们准备好，好吗？我们踩着阻力带 ,let's step on the resistant band. Legs shoulder width apart, 脚跟肩膀的宽度一样。自己调整难度、adjust the difficulty on our own. Hands by the side, 手放在旁边。记事板关注 ,chicken wing close. 12 repetitions, 十次我们开始 ,let's begin. 1, slowly down. 2, 慢慢下。3,Slowly down. 4. 慢慢下. 5. Slowly down. 6. 慢慢下. 7. Keep it up. 8. 慢慢下. 9. Slowly down. 10. 多两个. Slowly down.11, slowly down. 12, 慢慢下. Okay, 我们做完了四个运动了哦。We have already finished 4 exercises. The next exercise is the last exercise. 我们下个运动是我们最后一个运动，我们第五个运动 ,our fifth exercise.This is our fifth and last exercise. 这是我们第五个也是最后一个运动。好吗？我们最后一个运动会专注于我们的三头肌。Our last exercise will be focusing on our tricep muscle. So let me demonstrate what we're going to do. 让我示范给你们看我们要做什么。我们拿起我们的阻力带放在我们的脖子 ,put it on our neck. We stand straight, 我们站直。我们的手拿着我们阻力带。Okay, our hands hold our resistant band.我们的手45度 ,hands 45 degrees. What we're gonna do is gonna push down fast, 我们要推下快推下快慢慢上推下快慢慢上。好吗 ?Can? Okay, how to adjust difficulty, 我们要怎样调整难度呢如果我们要难一点的话 ,if you want it to be harder, can hold it higher, 我们拿它高一点就会比较难 ,okay?如果要容易一点 ,you want it easier, hold it lower, 拿它低一点就比较容易 ,easier. Okay? So you can adjust the difficulty on your own later. 你们等一下可以自己调整难度好吗我们没有阻力带的版本怎么办呢 ?What if we don't have a resistant band? Very simple, if you don't have a resistant band, imagine you're holding, two water bottles. 想象你们在拿两个水壶水壶放在头后面Okay, water bottles behind our head and go up fast, slowly down. 上快慢慢下。好吗所以有两个不同的版本 ,there's two different versions. Choose the version that's most suitable for you. 选择最适合自己的版本。好吗来我们一起做 ,let's do it together. Let's get ready, let's pick up the resistant band, put it around our neck, 把它靠在我们的脖子上自己调整难度 ,ownself adjust the difficulty,Okay, hands 45 degrees, 手45度放在我们的旁边里 beside us. We're going to do 12 times. 我们做12次。我们开始。One, slowly down. Two, 慢慢下。Three, slowly down. Four, 慢慢下。Five, slowly down. Six, slowly down. Seven, 慢慢下。Eight, keep it up. Nine, slowly down. Ten, 慢慢上。11, very good.Last one, 12, slowly up. And relax, 放松。Okay, very well done, all of you, 每个人做得很好。我们已经做完了我们五个不同的运动。We have already finished the 5 different exercises. As always, 我每次说的就是这只是一轮 ,this is only one set.All of you, I'm sure, can do 2 to 3 sets. 你们每个人我很肯定可以做2到3轮。所以挑战自己 please challenge yourself. Okay, but for now, we're going to do our cool down. 我们现在要去做我们的拉筋 our stretching.Let's do our stretching. 让我们开始我们的拉筋。我们的拉筋有三个不同的拉筋运动 We have 3 different stretching exercises So let's start with the first one 让我们开始第一个我们手放在我们的前面 Hands in front of us Palm facing up 手掌心向上我们拉去后面 Pull to the back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and relax, 放松。The second one, 第二个手放在一起 hands together, push all the way out, 推越远越好。我们开始 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, last one, 最后一个了。我们的手放在一起 hands together, turn and push, 转推。1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and relax, 放松 give yourself a round of applause, 给你们自己掌声今天做得很好 very well done today, remember the exercises is only one set, 记得我们这些运动只是一轮我要挑战你们做2到3轮 challenge yourself to do 2 to 3 sets.Okay, I'll see you all tomorrow. 我们明天再见，一样时间 ，same timing. 谢谢你们 ，thank you so much. 再见了，拜拜。